There's a bomb in my car, 100%.
Good thing it can survive a fucking explosion.